Will you search through?
Okay, first proper signal, worth filming. It's just in here. Came out of that hole. I haven't looked at it yet, but I think it's a silver coin. Sorry about any wind, by the way. It's going to be hard keeping you out of it today because it's pretty blusty. Blustery, I should say. Hey, up, what's this? What is that? What is that? Half dime. You see that? A half dime. United States of America, I can see it on the sides. Oh, would you believe it? Madison, Maine, you left me a comment just yesterday saying that you'd found four of these in a year. And now I go and find one. 1845. It's a seated Liberty. Half dime. I've already found one of these. Beautiful little coin, look at it. I think it's 1865. Okay. I'll put you some pictures up. Happy days. Catch you in a bit. It's now the afternoon, but our dinner. I found that one silver this morning. I think it's Liberty, seated Liberty. I think it's 1845, half dime. I think it is 90% silver. Yeah, about 2 hours after dinner, I've just got this. Hang on, let me take my glove off. I don't know what it is. Give me a whopping signal. Looks like it's got a milled edge. Let's have a look, eh? Well, it's a Vicky. It's either a threepence or a fourpence. Oh, yeah, it's a little fourpence. On the bottom there. Looks like it's got a hole in it or something, look. Just says 18 and then there's a hole. Yeah, look, hole goes right through. Give me a great signal, that. 92 I think it was. I mean 18 kilohertz. Happy days, another hour, and I'm going home then. Okay, catch you in a bit. Good morning, folks. Different day, different dig, different club. Been going about an hour. I think I've got a silver here, about the size of a sixpence. I haven't opened it yet. It's a sixpence. Well, it's a Jubilee head. Quite worn. I hope it's 1893. We shall see when we get home. Okay. Hello again. Had some dinner. Just that one silver this morning. There's a few silvers came up otherwise, a few other people. And I've just been sort of drawn back to the area where I found that silver earlier this morning. Probably about here somewhere, under my finger. And I've just had... Looks like a Vicky Shilling. Let's have a look. Yeah, bit knackered like, but it is the Vicky Shilling. I'll clean it up, put some pictures up. Two silvers, really hard going, stubble's quite hard, quite high. Field is, soil I should say, is really irony, so I've got to be happy with what I've got. Might not sound it, but I am. All right, catch you in a bit.